Matthew, how much longer are you gonna leave me sitting out there? I just need to know if I should put sunscreen on.
I'm sorry, I was just telling Barb and my sister here how great you are.
Because I got sun poisoning once in high school. I put aloe on it.
Hey, Andrea, why don't we go away to Santa Barbara for the weekend?
Matthew, don't.
Well, Santa Barbara, we get our Salisbury steak from there.
And I thought she couldn't top the aloe story.
Come on, babe.
Wow, look at this room.
Pretty nice, huh? They have a pool, too.
Wow. We're going to need towels.
You know what you are? Practical. Yeah, my last girlfriend never thought ahead. She was ridiculously impulsive. You know, when we came to this place, we didn't even have reservations or luggage. Every moment with her was a discovery.
So you came here with your last girlfriend?
Oh, does that bother you?
Is there a TV?
Yeah.
Then no. Do you like Wheel?
What?
Are you a Wheel watcher? Wheel of Fortune, what do you live in, a box?
So, what are we doing now? Do you want to come in?
I want to break up.
What? Why? I thought we really connected, you know, during the commercials.
You don't like me. You're obviously still in love with your old girlfriend. It's all you talk about.
That's not true. I'm totally over Lucy. She drove me crazy. You know, she used to walk in her sleep, and not like a normal person, like some mummy from an old movie with her arms straight out. It was just weird and adorable. Yeah, I see what you're saying. Well, I guess we'll always have the Wheel, huh?
Not the Wheel. Wheel.